This study compared the accuracy of forecasts made by professional intelligence analysts with those made by participants in a prediction market. The results showed that the prediction market forecasts were more accurate than the analysts' forecasts, and that when analysts changed their opinions in the opposite direction of the prediction market, they were more likely to be correct.
This article was authored by Bradley J. Stastny and Paul E. Lehner.